The Biden Democrats are spending our tax dollars like my kids treat Monopoly money.
I'll take three more hotels.
The reckless spending in Washington is driving up prices on hardworking families and leaving our children with crushing debt. We need to end the liberal games now. If Washington politicians don't balance the budget, they shouldn't get paid. No balanced budget, no paycheck. Come on, y'all. It's just common sense. I'm Katie Britt, and I approve this message.